Okay. After you finish the driver compartment, you need to continue with the wheel. Okay? Let's say you say steering wheel.
The what?
Steering wheel.
Steering
wheel.
Steering wheel.
So the wheel is working. No more the 10 degree of play.
No more.
The 10 degree of play.
The wheel is working.
What is it? Wipe it. Put it down. Put it forward. When you see the water, the water is working. Okay? And what are you having? That's okay. Put it like this. Up to you, like this. You see the high beam line. High beam line is working. But again, okay. What is having the wheel? The house line. Over here. House line working. Always need to press the bottom. House line working.
House line is working.
Turn it off. And then for the finish for the line, go over here and have some bottom over here on the left. The 13, yes, put it off. You have three line in this bottom. Check it out, the front, the mirror. Headline. Clear line. You see the line at the top?
Yeah.
Clear line. And that's more line. Three line the same bottom. Same bottom, three line. Headline. Clear line, it does more line.
Clear line.
And that's what I used to say, headline, clear line, and that's what line, okay? Need to make sure you in this
bottom. I have to press the other
button. No. Only this bottom. Turn it off. Turn it off the bottom. Yeah, that's it. Only remember, how you know
you
the...
You say headline.
Headline, clear line, and that's what line.
But I see two.
Headline, clear line. Well, like, look over there, look in the middle.
Yeah, I see the top.
This line.
Yeah, where is the third one? You see three things.
What did I say?
Headline.
It's a headline. No, it's a clear line.
Clear line.
Headline. Headline.
Headline. Oh, I see it now. Oh, sorry. Look, if you sit down over here, you cannot see it.
But you have another one over here.
Oh, no, I see that. That's why I was...
You have two mirrors. Okay. Need to learn it to how you use the mirror.
Alright.
One, two, and three.
Okay.
So when you're using those lights? When you do the impression outside. Okay, now, remember. Then you finish with the line. Now, for continuing impatient, need to have it there, look at the mirror. So you say the mirror, then you say bracket and mirror. The bracket.
The bracket.
And mirror.
And mirror.
Security mounted.
Security mounted.
No missing part. The 37 mirror and convert mirror.
The what?
Mirror and convert mirror.
It's no crack.
Clean. Working properly.
Right mirror.
And broken mirror.
Security mounted.
Mirror and combat mirror.
No crack.
Security mounted. No clean.
Clean.
And working properly.
And problem.
You say no broken, no crash, whatever you want, you need to add, okay? For a security mounted, clean, working properly, okay? The front have a crossover mirror. Crossover mirror, left and right.
Crossover mirror, left and right.
Bracket, bracket security mounted.
Bracket, security mounted.
No missing part.
No missing part.
Working properly, okay? So you want to say another one. Left and right mirror, adjust to me.
Left and right mirror, adjust to me.
Okay? Working properly. Now for complete, have it over here. Wind shear.
Wind shear.
Security mounted.
Security
mounted. No missing part.
No
crack.
No crack.
Clean. Working properly.
Clean.
I have it here. Rehydration and impatient of today. Rehydration and impatient of today. Yeah.
How you call that?
Rehydration and impatient.
Registration.
I'm patient.
Up to today.
It's updating.
Updating.
How say all today?
All today or up
no,
today?
All today, updating.
Oh, that means you got both?
Right.
Oh, okay. Registration. How you say that again?
Rehydration and impression.
Oh,
you don't have it in your car?
You know we got a different English.
But you don't have rehydration?
I got it.
And don't you don't have it impression?
Rehydration and inspection.
You don't have impression to do
it. I got it.
And don't say the same thing. Rehydration and impression of today.
All today. Rehydration and inspection all today.
Yeah, that's it. Entonces, student mirror.
Student mirror. Clean, secure with
secure.
Secure.
Clean.
Working
properly. Working properly. So ya finished with the old mirror. So now we continue with the gauges. Remember, the gauges have a name, number, and working properly. Gauges. All mirror is some gauges. Everything. Everything. Transmission.
Transmission.
What number have it? The 150 degrees. Repeat with me.
But I have to understand what you say.
What you see here?
That one, transmission.
Uh-huh. And what number you have it?
One.
Any number, sir. You see that it's in the middle? Counting. It's 150.
Oh, that's 150.
So repeat.
It's look like 120. Let's
see over. Sir.
Okay.
Say 120. Is you happy with that? 120 PS, 120 degree.
Okay, the transmission is 120.
Working properly.
Working properly. The battery.
Balls. Say arms. Arms.
Oh.
Say arms.
Oh, now I see the name. Okay, arms.
Working properly.
Okay, one question before I keep going. When you can see it's not working properly, like the arms?
Because it's moving. It's 12 to 25, 7 to 25.
Okay. Arms is working properly. Water, wash, working properly.
170 degrees.
Water, 170
degrees. Because you have it right, you see? This way, working properly.
Working properly.
Oil. 40 PSI.
40 PSI.
Working properly.
Working properly.
Far RPM.
Far RPM.
Working properly.
Working properly.
Zero MPH.
Zero MPH.
Working properly.
Working properly.
pure.
Go down and one. I don't know how to read that.
Quarter tank. Half tank. Only half tank.
Oh, half tank.
The number you do, it's only you to mention the any number, okay?
Okay, okay. Half tank.
Tank. Half tank. Working properly. Balls.
Balls.
14 balls.
14 balls.
Working properly. The important thing over here. Air gas supply.
Yeah. Gas supply.
Yeah, 120
PSI. 120 PSI for temperature.
We want it that, we want off. So what we want. So put it off that we want. When you mention this, we need to turn it off that we want.
Oh, okay. This in different time.
When you mention this,
put it off.
No, not before. This, off.
Okay.
Now for continue, you continue over here. Parking brake.
Parking brake.
Security mounted.
Working
properly. Gear boss. Secure Monte. Working properly. Ignition switch.
Ignition switch.
Or start switch. Or whatever you want. Working properly. When you say over here you go down. Put the brake, put the feet in the brake. Like this. Just
push
it down. I believe. Say pedal brake.
No
stick.
No stick.
Working properly.
Working
the gas. Put the gas too. Yeah. Pedal gas, more
sticky.
Working properly. Serving area is clear. So when you finish over here, you explain everything you see over here. Okay? It's a driver compartment. Okay? Need to understand better that part and the order I told you, okay? When you finish with this, when you say continue with the emergency equipment.
Okay.
Emergency equipment, you have a four. You have a four. Fire extinguisher, it's updating.
How you say?
Fire extinguisher.
Fire extinguisher?
It's updating. It was the same of today.
Oh, okay.
Fire extinguisher.
Today.
So you want to have more things, you say security mounted.
No missing
part.
Working properly.
Okay. One bus.
One bus.
With three triangle reflectors.
With three
triangle reflectors.
Triangle reflector.
It's in play. It's in play.
It's in position. Oh, okay.
Okay, it's in place.
So you don't need to open nothing?
No, sir. You only mention it.
Oh, okay.
Okay? Need to over here. I say already over here to say fuel space.
It's in
play.
It's in
play. That's any play over there, sir. I'm not looking for. Say fuel space is in play.
Fuel space is in play.
That's okay.
Fair air key.
It's in place.
That's amazing equipment.
So now, let's talk about the description of the boss. Why you need to explain for the description of the boss? Because when you drive a conventional vehicle, have a restriction. You see, when you go to the bridge, you see the dimension. Sometimes they have a dimension low, the vehicle you have it. Sometimes have a 11, sometimes have a 10, 9, some truck or some bus can pass for the bridge. So you need to know why the dimension for the bus. Some truck have a restriction for the weight. The bus and the truck is
so
heavy.
You're talking about like the sign,
everything. I let you know it for you to understand why you need to say the description of the bus. Okay, you need to know why the question of the bus. When you say the question of the bus, high on the bus, 10 feet. The bus have 10 feet.
Oh, the bus have 10 feet.
10 feet high.
10 feet high.
Long on the bus.
Long on the bus.
It's 40 feet.
It's 40 feet.
Weight.
Weight.
It's 29,000 pounds.
It's 29,000 pounds.
So Another thing you need to know is the emergency exit. How many emergency exits you have? Because if you have any accident or the vehicle is working,
we got four.
You have seven emergency exits.
Seven.
Emergency exits.
Seven emergency exits.
Two emergency doors.
Two emergency doors.
Four emergency windows.
Four emergency windows.
And one latch.
And one latch. Okay.
Okay.
Seven. Two emergency doors. Four emergency windows. And one latch.
Okay. Got it?
Yeah.
So after you finish that, you need to know two things more. No need to mention right now, but you need to understand. So because when you start to talk about this, the stranger will say, no, no, tell me now. But you need to know how you do it. I take it the moment for explain to you. Okay, now when you, after you finish the decoration the bus, you doing the parking brake and service brake. Okay? But before this, let me know, let me tell you how doing the, how working the railroad crossing. Railroad crossing and how to pick up the key. Okay? For the railroad crossing, the seminar will say, when you try to explain, oh, a railroad crossing, no, don't tell me now. I'll do it later. He said, okay? Oh, how to pick up the key? No, don't tell me now. Let me, bro, you need to know how you're doing.
Okay?
So, important thing, when you try to do it, the part, you say, okay, railroad crossing. It's a simulated railroad crossing where you say, stop the bus 15 to 15 feet.
Stop the bus 15 to 15 feet.
Put the hazard light.
That one?
Yeah, the hazard light. Open the driver window. Open the window. Open the driving window.
And?
Oh. Open the window. Release the secure. Put it up and open the window now. Open the driving window. Open the driving door. Okay. Listen and see for the coming train. No, close. Close. Okay. Listen and see for incoming train, okay? Okay, listen and see for incoming train.
Okay.
See, everything is clear, continue my train, okay?
Okay.
See, close the door, close the window. So, that's for railroad crossing, okay? And now, for pick up the key. For pick up the key, you know, store the book, then feel for the key. Put the hazard light, master flashlight. Only mention the only need to torch, not put it. Okay, no master flashlight. Not torch. Okay, only mention.
Okay.
Put a neutral and parking brake. Neutral and parking brake. Okay, neutral parking brake. When the boy is secure, open the door, and when they open the door, the stop sign it goes out. Okay? And now you say key come in. See and see very secure. When the key is secure, then you continue the trip.
Okay?
After you finish this, then you say, let me continue with the brake. Then you say, let me do the parking brake. Okay. Let me do the parking brake.
Let me do the parking brake.
Put the brake and put it dry. Release the brake and put the gas. Two times. Run. Put the brake again. Put the brake again. What you say? Parking brake is working. Bus no move. Now let me continue with the service brake.
One second.
Parking brake is the parking brake. The bus is working.
Oh, but when to move, you have to put it up.
That is a cue for the parking.
Okay, parking brake is
working. Bus no move. Okay, and now, put the brake again. I put it, push in, put this in. And now you put it, we did the bag, and move the wood. That's it. You move the wood a little bit, and you say the bus stop. You put the brake, and you put a neutral and parking brake. And you say, seven brake working,
bus stop.
Okay, because when the bus is moving and you press the brake, it stops. Okay, now you say, now I complete the inspection inside. Ready to go to do the inspection outside.
Okay, now I finished with the inspection inside. Ready to go to the inspection outside.
See, you did everything well. He said, no finish, and you sure you finish? See, you're missing something or doing something wrong? He let you know. Are you sure? Okay, go outside. Remember, when you go outside for doing patient, then you put a line, a hazard line, and the head line and clean line. The bottom, the line about below. The head line and clean line over here. That's bottom line. The line, sir. Over here, the line. Put it up. Need to put the hairline, clean line, it does go line. For you go outside. I'm turning off the bus. And you are go to out the side. I'm finished for today, sir. So